was young, the second band I was ever in, we were rockers, man. We wanted to rock loud, fast, and hard every song all night long. And we practiced and we got really good, so we started playing nightclubs. I don't know how, we were 16, but we played nightclubs and we played some honky tonks and some band shells and rock clubs, that kind of thing. And then we started getting hired to do high school dances. And they paid really good. But we found out that on the first one, that after the first three songs, and every three songs after that, the cheerleaders would all come to the stage and they'd say, "Will you play a slow song so we can slow dance with our boyfriends? Do you know Ready for Love by Bad Company?" He did. This is embarrassing. But anyway, we'd have been on top of everything, but we found out pretty quick that the committees that hired those bands for the high school dances were the cheerleaders. So we learned at a very young age a good lesson that sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do in this world. And then there was that other thing that after they walked off, we all looked at each other and said, "Cheerleaders just talk to us." It was probably dorkier than that. It really was. It was really. Anyway, we got a slow song, but I hate to disappoint you cheerleaders out there, but it's not a romantic slow song. It's kind of dark.
live on.